Emerald Waters. It's not worldwide. Well then, everybody, this is Okaloosa Island down at the Anglers. I'm underneath the pier. And I'm filming the waves. There's the pier. And I'm filming the waves. It's Florida. Right between Destin and Fort Walton Beach. Waves are choppy. Oh, look at that one coming out yonder. No, you're not getting the waves in there. That's not allowed. No, this is Florida. You can't put them in there and make them work either. Anglers does have good food. I ate some of their chicken yesterday. I still have some of it right here. But I'm almost out of sauce. Let me catch that wave. I missed it. Yeah, I'm still wearing it. I don't know if it's shining, but... Yeah. But... Did you see that? They're good to swim in the summer. Yeah, they are. They're really good to swim in the summer. I saw that. Yeah, I'll go over and get one of those ice creams later. Yeah, if I eat ice cream, it'll be sunny again. Hey, don't do that again with my phone. I got down here and caught that jump. Right there. It jumped right there, so enter at your own risk. I caught the jump on my phone. The time jump in the water. It leveled up and looked like the sand. Steel thing. See the steel? No, it won't. You cannot put Biloxi in Florida. Stupid fools. They're trying to put Biloxi in Florida through those fucking computers of mine. That's stupid. Biloxi is in Florida. Biloxi's waters don't even flow. Excuse me? But look at them beautiful waves. I did catch it. stealing. You did not steal it. Actually, they can. Actually, that bourbon and coke was good yesterday. Is it alive or dead? I don't see no seashells. Why are you giving them seashells?